Okay, guys, warrior wisdom. Here's what I came to the realization about. So I think that two things are extremely overrated. One is I think that love is overrated, and I think that motivation is overrated. Now, before you go and be like, oh, this is ridiculous, I'm not watching the rest of this, let me tell you why I think that both of those are true statements. One, I think that love is overrated in the fact that so many people are wrapped up in, do I feel like I'm in love? Am I in love with this person? Will this be the thing that makes the relationship last? And I think the motivation is the same way. People are so stuck on, I've got to be motivated in order to do this. I've got to have passion in order to do this. And the thing that's missing on both is something that takes an enormous amount of effort, and that is commitment. When you love someone, that feeling of love, let me tell you, doesn't last all the time. Been married for 10 years. Awesome to everybody who's been married longer than that, because, man, sometimes you don't feel like you're in love, but you've made a commitment to that person to love and cherish them for the rest of your life. And it's the same thing with motivation. A lot of times I don't feel motivated to go train, but I go do it anyway because I have that C word, commitment. So that's why I think that love and motivation are pretty much the same. Without commitment, it's pretty much worth nothing.